short. Hot squile, eich tenoyep, toits tenot quien quin shaman, sis quien sna, omish chen, iman, tenotla stalo, Hawaiian e Swiss, unwanoxton squalowin, unhash and squalowin titsits. Welcome everybody to the shared territories of the Skahomish, the Wamatquim, and the Tsleil-Waututh nations. Gonna share a song to welcome you all here in a good way and to start this work off in a good way. And so I put my hands up to Bison, Huaychoch, Huaychakyol. And the song I'm gonna sing is the Siam Slolam. And this song is the song we sang when the Iron Horse arrived here on these shores, and our people understood that that Iron Horse would take us to the other shoreline, and that a giant boat, a ship, would take us to that big house in London. And our people went, and they waited a month to have a conversation with the monarchy. And when the monarchy realized they wouldn't leave, they finally met with them, and they said, "We are never giving up these lands." And that's why they are unceded lands here in beautiful British Columbia. So I'm gonna share the song, the Siam Slolam, lifting your hearts and your minds, and Chopmoth, one heart, one mind. Siam, Huaychoch, Anhat Squalowins, and welcome. I hope the work is good and that you all feel good in your hearts. Osiam.
Thank you. Thank you. Thanks. It's so funny, I've traveled thousands of miles to play for less people alive than this.
Thank you.
Okay. Thank you. Rickshaw and Mo and all the crew and this huge empty room. We love it. It's our second home. Thank you for putting this on. Kinaxis. Well, we said that at the same time. Long live live music, even if it's being beamed down from outer space. Thank you to our guests, performers, and fucking A, man. Here we go.
Thank you guys so fucking much. Stay healthy, stay safe, stay fucking rad. Love you.
All right, thank you guys so much. Thanks for filming and all that stuff. Cool.